Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya.
Hi guys. So today we are here at Nakuru National Park. Mwisho nilikuja hapa nilikuwa mtu wiki. But at least today now I'm coming nikijijua. Yes.
And a half kilometers before you arrive to the lake. But now, as we are talking, we are already inside the lake. Actually, it has just receded because of some climate issues. So we are just going to take some few minutes, but remember, the caution is we are in the park, and we are in the park at your own risk.
So, as they were just saying, as you heard initially, the gate used to be here. This is the gate, the main gate to enter. And you'll walk for like around 1.5 kilometers in to where the lake is. Right now, the lake, due to Mother Nature, the lake is already here. There's water here. And they are saying, like, actually, right now it's gone inside. It had already moved to some place there. And the lake is here.
Meanga mahali kuna maji mingi swampy areas hata ukitembea kwenu uone kuna mtu kama huo hii yellow back takisha ujue hapo kulikuwa na swamp na mizizi yake haiendi ndani sana the roots ziko juu.
Guys, hello guys, welcome to Life Probe. Yes, and so as we already began the video, Shanzo Kochini, Mona Mababoon, Mona, whatever you saw. Yes, so at this point is being, I heard they call it Baboon Cliff because it's a cliff, as you can see down there. So we are on a cliff. I believe baboons doesn't have enough chili place. And from this point, you can see like the way you see the lake, it's spectacular. Yeah, mindo nimesema hiyo jina. Spectacular. I never knew Lake Nakuru is this big, as you can see. And from the other point where we were at the gate, as I showed you at the gate, and they were saying that the lake is coming to the land. Even down here, you can see some trees already. It's not like they planted the trees inside there, but that was part of the land. The lake came to the land. Yeah. And so that's about Lake Nakuru. guys, yes, guys, yeah. So we are still here at Lake Nakuru National Park, and as you can hear the voice, I never knew. Okay, I don't know if you ever knew that there is a waterfall. We have a waterfall at Lake Nakuru. Yeah, so we are at Lake Nakuru. We have a waterfall. I don't know the name. Maybe you are going to ask me.
So in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, that is the waterfall. Okay, look, I can see the waterfall that I've seen. It's almost like the Thompson Falls waterfall, but now the water is brown. Maybe it's that. Yeah, but okay, let me give you a small b-roll of this place so that you can see this place better. So you're still here at this waterfall, and I was asking the name of this river which has this waterfall. I'm being told this is the river Makalia. Yeah, so that waterfall takes water for the lake, river Makalia.
Yes. Lake?
Yes.
River.
River.
No,
River Makalia.
No, River
Makalia.
Oh, Maka?
Makalia. Gee. That's about Lake Nakuru National Park. Choka ni mechoka. We all dusty, kila mtu amejaa vumbi. Yeah, but it was a nice experience. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you're new to the channel, remember to subscribe down below. Give it a thumbs up. If you've actually, you know, most of us, we come from Nakuru, but at joy visit Nakuru. We have never visited like Nakuru National Park yet. We are from Nakuru. And so if you're from Nakuru, ensure you visit Nakuru National Park. Great sceneries to see there, waterfalls, beautiful animals, great things to see there. So visit Lake Nakuru, and yeah, see you next time. And so thank you so much. See you next time. Bye bye.